bullseye.
The only cereal that's sugar frosted and dipped in chocolate proudly presents.
Boys, Roundup, come on, it's time to play. There's Jesse the Yodeling Cowgirl.
Look it, look it, that's me!
Bullseye, he's Woody's horse.
He's a smart
man. Beat the old prospector.
Does anyone see my pick?
And the man himself, of course, it's time for Sheriff Woody. He's the very best. He's the rootinest, tootinest cowboy in the wild, wild west. Woody's Roundup.
I can't find it. It doesn't seem to be on any of these stations.
Keep looking.
Oh, you're going too slow. Let me take the wheel.
It's too fast. How could he even tell what's on?
I can tell.
Back.
Too late, I'm in the 40s. Gotta go around the horn. It's faster.
Wait, stop.
I look for the giant chicken!
Now, Etch. That's where I need to go.
You can't go, Buzz. You'll never make it there.
Woody once risked his life to save me. I couldn't call myself his friend if I weren't willing to do the same. So who's with me?
Think about it, you guys. What would Brian Boitano do? He'd figure out a way to rescue Terrence and Philip before they're executed.
We can't do anything. Our mom's organization is too strong.
Well, then we'll round up all the grounded kids in town and start our own organization. An organization to help save Terrence and Philip.
I guess that could work.
We have to try.
I'm packing you an extra pair of shoes and your angry eyes, just in case.
This is for Woody, when you find him.
All right, but I don't think it'll mean the same coming for me.
Mr. Buzz Lightyear, you just gotta save my pal Woody.
I'll do my best, son.
All right, we'll be back tomorrow afternoon.
I love you so much, Teddy. You go kick some ass because I am not taking off this wedding ring.
I love you too, baby. I'll see you soon.
Okay, fellas, let's roll.
You'd think with all my video game experience, I'd be feeling more prepared.
The idea is to let go.
We'll be back before Andy gets home.
Don't talk to any toy you don't know!
To Al's Toy Barn and beyond!
And Prospector just lit a stick of dynamite thinking it was a candle, and now they're about to be blown to smithereens?
Mm-hmm. Ride like the wind, Bullseye! You're fanning the flame, Jizzy. It takes brains to put out that fire. Yo, my biscuits are burning.
Will Woody and Bullseye land to safety? Can they reach Jesse and Stinky Pete in time? Tune in next week for the exciting conclusion, Woody's Finest Hour!
All right, next day! Hey, wait a minute, what happened? What happens next? Come on, let's see the next episode!
That's it?
What?
The show was canceled after that.
Wait. What about the gold mine and the cute little critters and the dynamite? That was a great show! I mean, why cancel it?
Two words. Sputnik. Once the astronauts went up, children only wanted to play with space toys.
I know how that feels. But still, my own show. I mean, look at all this stuff.
Didn't you know? Why, you're valuable property.
Oh, I wish the guys could see this. Hey, howdy, hey, that's me. I'm on a yo-yo. Ah, hey, nice teeth. And yet, still a good-looking guy. Oh, it's a bank. Cool. What are you? You push the hat and out come bubbles. Clever. Oh, wow. Hey, what's this thing do? I get it. There's a snake in my boot. Oh, hey, Bullseye. Go long. Woo! A record player. Oh, I haven't seen one of these in ages. Okay, now, slow.
Oh, that's funny, Bullseye.
Hop on, woo! Cowgirl. Be fast. Not bad.
Oh, hey, look at us. We're a complete set.
Now it's on to the museum.
Museum? What museum?
The museum. We're being sold to the Kanishi Toy Museum in Tokyo.
That's in Japan.
Japan? No. I can't go to Japan.
What do you mean?
I gotta get back home to my owner, Andy. Hey, look, see?
He still has an owner.
Oh, my goodness.
No, can't go. I can't do storage again. I just can't.
Jesse.
I won't go back in the dark.
What's the matter? What's wrong with her?
Well, we've been in storage for a long time, waiting for you.
Why me?
The museum's only interested in the collection if you're in it, Woody. Without you, we go back into storage. It's that simple.
It's not fair! How can you do this to us?
Hey, look, I'm sorry, but this is all a big mistake. You see, I was in this yard sale.
Yard sale? Why were you in a yard sale if you have an owner?
Well, I wasn't supposed to be there. I was trying to save another toy.
Was it because you're damaged? Did this Andy break you?
Yeah, but no. It was an accident. I mean,
sounds like he really loves you.
It's not like that, okay? And I'm not going to any museum.
Well, I'm not going back in this store.